those apart. I need to go find out what health am I doing here. As I'm only getting health as I get levels. There are some things I probably should have worked on to help me out a bit, like you can get more levels. Yeah. Character level, every 2 skill levels you go up. There's other stuff like crafting and alchemy that I can work on and ranged and throwing. That could help me level up quite quickly, so I probably should be working on that. Just to boost my stuff. Several vines over there, that might be very nice. Some lava down here, not low down. 710 feet below, bloody hell. Can't tell a lot about that. But. Attention. 26? How did I manage that? What was that annoying noise? So, am I getting poisoned for you? That's not good. That's why it's always a good idea to segment to yourself. Not that you can see what you're doing. That'll do. I can set light to you. Oh, got another vine. Plenty of spores, that's good. Amazing spores. Must be like multiple birds then, because I'm sure I haven't had that many. Damn useful when I get my rocket boots, because I'll be able to do, where's my memory? Rubbish. Spectre boots. This may not be the best place to, to be. Like a very fun area to be, isn't it? I'm more interested in what's in this chest. There's probably not much in gold chests that would be of much use to me these days now. It's still worth a look. Then again, well, I'm not too worried about that. So increased speed over 2% damage buff that I'll be getting from the other one. That's quite nice. What's my damage at? 47 or 48. One more damage or increased speed. to make. I'm going to go in there simply because I think it would lead down somewhere I need to be. I'm in desperate need to find more vines. Something interesting is happening over there. I wonder if I've got any of those I was gonna say those glow rods, so I can chuck a couple down there, but that's not sure. Anything else I need here? If I get that sword out of the other parts, then I could. No, I'm alright with what I've got. Okay, so I've killed. Killing these guys, I need them to kill me. Come on then, finish me off. Hello, I'm over here. There we go. Stupid mobs. Put a bullseye on my head. I almost killed him as well by accident. Right, three vines, plenty of spores. Let's rock, so to speak. Yeah, scroll right down to the bottom and then go up. There it is. What a beauty. For those who don't know, this does this. Awesome for doing stuff like this. Marvellous. Love this thing. Now Hermes boots. Definitely need to combine. I've got a few things I need to combine here once I find that engineer chap. The goblin engineer. Oh, I don't know. Right, I need to go farm shadow thingamabob. Oh, I need to put something there. Right, what does she want? Workbench and a chest. Well, I can do that easy enough. Bear in mind, that's a bed, a workbench and a chest. Smallest, pokiest room in the building. Welcome home, mechanic. I won't need any of them until I get the obsidian. gold bricks are worth. 18 silver. Why is gold never worth gold in these games? Sell it, I might need it, might I? Right, let's go check all the deserts then. So what? See if the stuff has spawned. See there. What the? Now I need a cloth here. Didn't even get halfway to the desert. Oh well. Make a home for him then, maybe somebody interesting will spawn after that. Look, like the mechanics are already there. It must be when you go off screen. So let's make the usual stuff then. So much money. So what do I need? I need the bed. Yep. The workbench because it's the smallest table. Okay. And the loom can probably only be made on the on this thing. Over here. To the wiki. Yeah, it says it's on a sawmill. Let's go have a look see. Plenty of wood in a sawmill. There they all are. A loom. I stick him in the dingiest, pokiest corner again. Oops, actually let's get a door for his place first, otherwise he'll get upset. Or I should make this place better looking and actually make it realistic as in not floating in the air. But still. Who's to complain, eh? These people will live in the old place. Actually. Cool. Okay, let's go off screen and see if he appears. What interesting stuff he's got. How far did I get last time? Probably about here. Can Mr. Coffee spawn up? Otherwise my quest continues for Waterleaf. See you guys at the other end. Ta-da! An empty desert. Where's all the water leaves? Look, there's even water there, and leaves. Can we combine the two? On to the next desert. Oh, the Clothier has arrived. Oh, it's that chap. No, it doesn't have anything interesting. On to the next one. Yay! And finally at the other desert, where we find a water leaf. One! Just one! Well, there's just one, isn't it? There's like no others around again. Wait, there's one. Got a hard to spot sometimes. Ugh, so I've got 7 out of 20. Don't know if it is worth making a farm, you know? What the? God's sake. They don't have to moan, don't they? I want this, I want that. Oh well, I've got to get myself back to town before I know how. Blow myself up a little. Good thing armour doesn't have durability, isn't it? Nah, that wasn't enough. Come on, blow myself up some more. Not even run out of ammo. I'll just wait here then. Cluck, 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 cluck. Right, let's make a king. Shark food. There aren't any sharks here. Okay, is that room going to be big enough for the king, or do I have to move the cloth here? Let's just make sure the cloth here doesn't have anything interesting, because if I find out he's got a full suit of something amazing, I'll be upset. Hope it doesn't have anything of interest, apart from a wig and black dye. Yeah, let's move him downstairs. tiles there. See what he needs. Print screen. Right, house with bathtub. Well, first we need the old, the usuals. We can fill in the hole in the ceiling. Well, I know there's a toilet at some point. What else is there? Bed. Table. Let's dump those down. Do it unceremoniously from one end to the other. Let's see what else he needs. A dresser and a chest we can do. Where's all my iron? Come on. I'll just use that up maybe as a toilet. Are there any other chests? Find everything but iron. Cool, that should work. Right, what else did I need? I need a dresser, which is made up there. Oh, so I thought. Here they are. Dresser. And chest and golden chandelier. I need a lot of iron for that, because I need to make the chain to hold it up. I think I may have to go exploring just for iron. Bath he's got, toilets, no bath he needs. Right, let's go find some iron then. There must be some around I've missed. Put that spelunking potion somewhere. Just use it up. Not paying attention to where I'm going, that's silver. Area a bit because it's a big open cave. Oh well, there's already two. I think it'll be enough to suit all my needs, but it's a start. Oh, whoops! There's almost a long and painful drop. I'm not actually sure how much I need. I'm sure I'll come across a big vein soon enough that will solve that question. Yeah. never feel right. Come on, respawn faster. Why does it take so long? Right, let's check out what we can craft. The barf takes 14 of those bars. What else did he need? A chest. Right, so the bathtub. A chest. And last but not least, a golden chandelier, which takes, I think, a chain. Okay, how much gold have I got? Have I been ignoring gold? I've got a bit. You don't look busy. Talk to me. Demantite, mithril, cobalt. Golden chandelier, one of these, 4 gold. Get. So I should be able to make everything I need. I've got the chest right, yeah, golden chandelier. Plenty of that. There we go. Marvellous. That'll solve the middle of the room lighting issue. And everyone needs a bathtub in the middle of their room. That's the aesthetics, isn't it? Well, I think that's everything he was after. Let's see if he spawns. Everyone's going wandering about already. Four bombs, I'm sure I had a lot more than that earlier. Okay. Cool. Let's go have a look for more water leaf. Oh no, that's what I missed. A golden flame. Damn it. So I will probably need more gold. Hopefully I'll get lots of water leaf here. Come on, lots of water leaf. Definitely best off growing myself, aren't I? I don't know what happened to all that clay I gave myself. Got a bin to, haven't I? Useless. Back to base. Okay, so yet again, one of those times I wish I hadn't been busy. Oh, there, there's all our silk. Awesome. Okay, so we need fuckloads of gold bars by the looks of it. And a load of silk. So where's that loom? Where are you, Silk? It is with a loom, isn't it? You can tell me. Loom. Oh, that's because that's not a loom. What's a loom look like? That's a loom. Better. So now I need to go find myself a lot of gold. To the mines! What is this I see? After some searching through all my old mine shafts and such, I found some gold. Excellent. I'll let you guys know. On the bright side, I think I've spotted some more. I need 30 bars and I've got 20 still, so back to mining. Okay, so I've done some reading, and it turns out the goblin does not make an appearance until after the goblin invasion is a random event that we have yet to experience, unfortunately. So I have to wait until that happens. No, I've got the mats for it now. Damn thing. Cool, there it is. certain mobs that don't appear, certain NPCs that don't appear until he's been here anyway. So we might get somebody interesting. Oh yeah, find a slime statue. That'll be very handy later on. Attempt to summon a couple of them. Not much point now. Almost daytime. Sorry, as you can probably tell, I'm a bit tired myself in real life as well, so this will be my last video this evening. How many items have I got? It's a good way to level up my melee skill actually. So I will probably spam through those guys.